Today's class is little basic, but I believe we should discuss about it since some of you still have doubt about it. Hello fellas, welcome to our tiration. Today we will learn different ways to add or delete avatar in our window. So without delaying, let's get further. Normally, garment folder is open, so you can open this folder first. Then from here, you have to decide which avatar is required for your project. We have two female, two male and three kids, in which one is female. After that, open required folder and select this .avt file. In every folder you will find this, which belongs to your avatar. You have to double click over it to load. Wait for a while and it will be visible in both of your windows. After that, let's learn about deleting. For that, all you have to do is to right click over your avatar and select this delete avatar option. It will only delete your selected avatars. For the next one, use your library again, but this time drag the file over your window and it will upload in similar manner. Now we should delete it and move to our next method. Go to File, Open and Avatar. A dialog box will open. From here you can browse any avatar you have saved, or you can use your pre-saved library avatar. For now, we will open a male avatar, select and open. Now you can see the avatar over both of your windows. Since our one avatar is loaded, we will see the method to load one more avatar in same window. For that, you have to do File, Add, Avatar. Everything is same, so we can easily select. This time, we are going to load a kid's avatar. After selecting, another dialog box will open here. You can decide the types. If you mistakenly selected Add, then go to Open. But if not, see the next change, Translation. Here, the value of coordinates are 0 in the beginning, which means if you press OK now, your new avatar will overlap over your old one. So for shifting our avatar a little, we can change X and Z value, but not the Y, because it's the value to change the height placement. After pressing OK, you can see what we have achieved. That kid is standing little closer to us and toward the left of our old avatar. This time we will delete both avatar in once. Do the same steps, but this time select delete all avatar option. Our window is clear. To move on to our last method, that is to load FBX file. This type of files contain animation option with it. So File, Import and FBX. You can browse your file from here. This is how a FBX file will look. Select the one you need and another dialog box will open for pre-edits. Here we have various options related to its size, measuring value, garment position and key. We will discuss about it in detail when we will learn about animation. Press OK for now. This is all for today's class. If this video has helped you in working, then do like it and also share it with other people. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe to our channel and also press the bell icon to receive the notification of our new updates. You can also connect with us on Instagram and Facebook by the link shown on the screen or from description box there. We also have a Facebook group link for you all to connect. And if you have any query, you can ask in comment section below. Thank you all. Bye.